shared it. So Joel Goldsmith, who Sherry read from, said this about freedom. I think this is a really good definition. Says this: freedom is not a condition of the body or the mind. Freedom is a condition of the soul. Freedom is not a condition of the body or the mind. It's a condition of the soul. And I think that's why we could hear stories from people in concentration camps or in prison that still talk about an experience of freedom, right? Because it comes from the soul. Or what I want to talk about is how we break up those negative energetic patterns within us that keep us from our freedom. It could be an experience of unresolved grief. It could be anger. It could be a feeling that we're not enough or we don't measure up. It could be kind of reactive energy going on or victimhood, whatever it is. When we have these energetic patterns going on within us, they don't allow our soul to breathe and to open. So we don't feel freedom. We feel victimhood or reaction or anger or justification, right? All those other things.